preacher shakes the hands of all the members of the congregation as they are birthed out into the blinding light across from the railway station. Figuring they might have cheated the devil out of one more week. Blessed are the meek. They sit down to Sunday dinner where the preacher's wife has laid a table. The tension across the linen cloth, taut and rusty cable. The eldest daughter steps outside into the alley to get high. Blessed are the hungry, for they'll be satisfied. Oh, hallelujah. Hey, there ain't nothing to say. Come on and you'll find an empty room and sheets where no one lay. Sorry, little sister, but the rock and roll got my soul. Now the preacher wrings his hands and starts pacing by the hour. The worry soon replaced by something sinister, dark, and sour. Wondering how to spin it, how to handle all of the scorn. Blessed are those who mourn. The boy joins a band, they get in a van to rewrite the same old story. Backstage dives, girls giving the eye all the guts and glory. His ma sends a little bit of money to lend a helping hand. Blessed are the merciful. Her son is cursed to travel the land. Oh, hallelujah. Hey, there ain't nothing to say. Come on and you'll find an empty room with sheets where no one lay. Oh, mama, I gotta go. Sorry, little sister, but the rock and roll got my soul. The man, he feels the sun on his face as it sets out upon the ocean. Seagulls circling overhead in a slow, swirling motion. Holding a woman's hand, still staring down the barrel of a shaky start. Blessed are the pure of heart. Decades later on his deathbed, the preacher wonders why it mattered. You live your life under the load of some old code. It leaves your family scattered. They both want to talk, but the best they can do is a handshake and a nod. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they are the children of God. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Sorry, little sister, but the rock and roll got my soul.